Hey guys, it's me, Madison Plays, and today it is part two of the drawing the unicorn sketching, because last time it just stopped because I had a video that I posted and I forgot to delete it off my camera roll, so it just stopped in the middle of when I was drawing. So yeah, we were fixing to make the splotches on her face. So we gotta do that. We gotta do the splotches. And if you did not watch that video and you think I look different or I sound different, that's because I'm sick. I have a stuffy nose and I have a fever. So yeah, I am just drawing the splotches all over her body because she has like a bunch of splotches. So yeah, that's the part I was doing. And I'm not going to be talking that much just because I don't feel like talking that much. And I don't know, I just don't feel like it. She has like a bunch of splotches all over her body, so I'm coloring her whole body in splotches. And I haven't even showed you what it looks like yet. So yeah. But on her face, she only has a little bit of splotches. I'll put some splotches. Might need it a little bit. A little bit more splotches right there. Okay, so I think I am done with everything. It looks a little bad, so yeah. Don't blame my drawing. I had to erase a million times. So, this is gonna be bad, but it's bad. I know it is. But I think it's okay. So yeah, I have this. But I think I'm gonna color off camera. I might do like a little bit of the names and stuff. But what should I name this? Maybe Lizzie? Yeah, I think Lizzie. What color should I use? Since she's mostly pink, I'm gonna use the marker pink. Lizzie the unicorn. We made it. Created. Saturday. January 27th. 2018. So now it's time to show you. This is it. Yeah. So, I don't know. I guess I'll outline it in black. So I did with that to Diana, the penguin. Hopefully, this looks good. This has a lot of detail than the penguin. I'm thinking the penguin one is just my like practice, and this one is like my cool. This marker actually goes through the paper a little. So yeah. So when you are doing this project, when you are doing it, beware of it bleeding through your paper, because it will. I'm gonna color this off camera, just let you know. I'm just doing like the outline. I'm trying to go fast because this video will end soon. Here's the final product, but next time you see this, it'll be colored in. So yeah, that's all for today. Don't forget to like, comment, share with your friends and family. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Turn the red subscribe button to a gray. And don't forget to hit that notification bell to be my notification squad. Bye. Peace out.